I'll go with Marcella, and you two go together.
No, okay, this way.
Do you see an egg about this big? It has stripes on.
No, no.
Look in the back.
Have you seen that? It's a...
Yeah. Have you seen our egg? It's about this big.
No?
Mister, have you seen our egg? It has colorful rings on it.
Excuse me, could you help me? I'm looking for an egg. I really need something to do. No? No? No! Excuse me.
Whoa! You've caught me by surprise, my large purple friend. I like surprises. Surprises are for birthdays. And birthdays go with cakes.
But, mister!
Whoa! What is it, young lady?
That's our egg you're juggling.
That's good. I like eggs. Eggs are for breakfast, and that means frying pans.
It's a dream maker.
Please, I'm worried about it.
The young lady, if there's a sudden gust of gravity, will the dream maker bounce?
No.
Then we're both worried about it. There is a way to stop, called the Peking duck trick.
Well, how does that go?
The Peking duck trick goes like this. First, you all close your eyes. Are you peeking?
No.
Then duck.
No!
Where's the juggler?
Well,